is it that she's untouchable. No one will say anything negative about her.
I'll run a practice, you know, you'll have the quarterback, you won't have them go for it because you don't want them to break their hands or going in for that. But as you can see, he did it during the game. And
hot, can I say it one more time?
Sizzle?
Hot, because it's two things. I like a guy who can be professional and classy,
yeah,
but still got a little bit of that roughness.
Went back and did some touch-ups and everything, but she said she didn't know about it, but so she made them put the real picture back, so.
Because what would we be saying had he gotten into a fight? Then he loses his endorsements, he loses his contract with his team. I mean, look at the path that he could have gone down.
From being Bruce Jenner to Caitlyn Jenner. That has nothing to do with sports.
No.
Okay, so they gave her the award for bravery?
And you!
Well, you know, I've seen a few scandalous photos of her on the internet.
Oh.
Yes, of, you know, parts that a lot of people probably hadn't seen on her. And that changed my judgment.
Oh, okay.